Hey, what's up guys? Sean Nalawani here of SeanNal.com and BodyTransformationTruth.com. And in this video, I want to talk a bit about genetics and how they relate to your muscle building program. So genetics play a large role in virtually everything that we do. We're all born with different skills and tendencies and abilities, and these characteristics are a product of the experiences that we have throughout our lives and from the genes that we inherited from our parents. So just as some people are naturally fast runners, naturally talented musicians, naturally skilled mathematicians, naturally good artists, some of us are also naturally predisposed to building muscle at faster rates. It would be naive to assume that we're all born on a 100% equal playing field when it comes to building overall muscle size and strength. It's just not the case. And there's definitely a connection between genetics and building muscle, and it can vary quite a bit from person to person. So here are a few of the basic genetic factors that can come into play here. The first is testosterone levels. Testosterone is the most important muscle building hormone in your entire body, and some people have naturally higher or lower levels. Another is muscle fiber distribution. Individuals with a higher percentage of fast twitch muscle fibers are gonna have greater muscle building potential because fast twitch fibers are more prone to hypertrophy. Another is muscular shape. For the most part, there is very little that you can do to influence the shape of an individual muscle. Muscles can become bigger or smaller, but their actual shape is mostly genetically predetermined. Another factor is recovery ability. Some of us can naturally tolerate more exercise than others. Individuals who can recover quicker naturally have an advantage because they're going to be able to successfully train and recover more often than others. There's also myostatin levels. The myostatin gene codes to limit the amount of muscle mass that you can build. Now, this gene will be more or less active depending on the individual, and this can certainly come into play. So these are just a few of the many factors that play a role when examining the issue of genetics and building muscle. There's no doubt that Arnold Schwarzenegger trained extremely hard to win the Mr. Olympia contest 7 times, but without his amazing genetic structure, there's no question that things would have been different there. But the real question here is, so what? Whatever hand you were dealt in the genetics department is what it is, and it can't be changed. All you can do is make the very best of what you have and become the best that you can be. And this applies not only to bodybuilding, but to every single area of life. Whether you're able to gain muscle at an above average rate, at an average rate, or at a below average rate, is something that is set in stone and can't be changed. And to be honest, from a practical standpoint, it is absolutely irrelevant to your program. Unless your goal is to become a world-class bodybuilder, which is a feat that is almost entirely dependent upon your genetics, then absolutely anyone out there can build an impressive muscular body as long as they're willing to put forth the effort. For some people, it may simply take a shorter or longer time than others. It's really as simple as that. You would have to be in the extreme lower percentile of the bad genetics group for it to be anywhere even close to a valid excuse for not sticking to your muscle building program over time. For everyone else, the 99% plus, train hard, eat right, stay focused, and very good things will happen as long as you're consistent. So thanks for watching this video lesson. If you found the information useful here today, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also make sure to check out my complete step-by-step muscle building and fat loss programs over at bodytransformationtruth.com. The link for that is in the description box below. And make sure to join the Facebook page for daily tips and updates. The link for that is also in the description box. Talk to you again soon.